With the first pick in the 2011 WNBA Draft, the Minnesota Lynx select Mya Moore.
Mya Moore is going to come into the WNBA and make an immediate impact.
And that is what Mya Moore can do so well.
For the fourth time in four seasons, the first overall pick in the WNBA Draft has been named the WNBA's Rookie of the Year. Mya Moore of the Minnesota Lynx became the latest to earn that honor.
It was a big honor. You know, my teammates are having such phenomenal years as well, so it's something that I think we all can share in, and that's how we've approached all the individual awards this year, just sharing it with each other and being excited for each other.
You're going to see a whole lot more from Mya Moore in years to come.
Okay, what happens if we catch it and we toss it back? Boom, we toss it back. I'm going in the middle. What's this side doing for me? Double.
After a 27-7 record, Minnesota was also celebrating the news that Cheryl Reeve was named the Coach of the Year.
I'm no different than the players that got Player of the Week, Player of the Month, in that the success of our team obviously led to a lot of nice individual things, and our players have played great throughout the season. I have two MVP candidates, I had a Rookie of the Year, and I'm just the beneficiary of some really good things going on.
In New York, it was Liberty center Kia Vaughn who got the nod as the WNBA's 2011 Most Improved Player.
I think that Kia has improved drastically, not just from the first day of the season, but throughout the season.
I'm happy. I've been working hard, so I'm really happy that everybody noticed that I've been working hard and to showcase my talents throughout the season. Overall, it's just an accomplishment that it's personal for me, and time to get on to business now.
The best in the business off the bench was the Phoenix Mercury's Dewanna Bonner. For the third straight year, Bonner was named the sixth woman of the year after averaging nearly 11 points and a career-high 7 rebounds a game.
Bring it up from downtown.
I was a little bit surprised because the league is so deep this year, so a lot of great teams, a lot of great six women coming off the bench, so definitely give this to my teammates and my coaches for helping me out throughout my career and this season.